question that has vexed common man and philosopher alike.
That's not what you're going for, is it?
Maurice said he's got a very important announcement.
All right, but I have everyone's attention. Everyone, eyes and ears. Hello? Is anyone listening?
Quiet! Thank you.
It is my honor to introduce King Julian, leader of lemurs, lord of the ringtails, etc., etc., etc.
Thank you, Maurice, for your hearty etc. I will cut to the chases. In a few hours, we celebrate the biggest holiday of the year.
Christmas in July! Not Christmas, and it's not July.
Look how playfully they tease me, Maurice. You know I am speaking of King Julian Day. How could you not? It's on every calendar.
What about this one?
Maurice? There it is. See? So shut up and start shopping.
So, what is King Julian Day?
On King Julian Day, everybody loads up the gifts on the king and pretty much does whatever he says. It's 8 kinds of fun. No lie.
I see. Well, in that case, pass.
Listen to me. You don't understand this here situation. You want King Julian to be happy on his holiday. One time everyone forgot about King Julian Day, I tell you.
Which forgetter is next for their whooping? Come on! I want you to hurt like I do!
I couldn't sit right for a week. Trust me, you do not want him to freak on you.
We'll take our chances.
Please! King Julian Day is my favorite holiday in the whole wide world! I love it this much!
That's a whole lot of love relative to body mass.
Whoa! Does anyone remember that kid's birthday party here last week?
Yes. Poor little chap's party got rained out.
Well, when the humans ran for cover, Mort and I slashed this! Do you know what the people put in these things?
Candy! Lots of it!
A forbidden fruit-flavored food?
I crack